परंपरां श्रुतिस्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। ब्रह्माण्डमिदातिपुरो वेदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुम्हदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्यं। शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। श्रीचिद्घनगणेशाय नमो मह्यं सुखनित्यं सत्प्रकाशं व्यापकन्नामूर्ति अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दुर्ग्यत्ननिर्मलम् अपारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेव मे निश्चिता मतिः। क्लोज द विंडो, देयर इज सम नॉइज हियर। So this is a question based on the definition of pramana and prama, where we looked at pratyaksha as an example. Pratyaksha prama karanam is pratyaksham. So pratyaksha pramana and pratyaksha prama has a connection of sadhya sadhana, sadhya sadhana bhava. There, pratyaksha prama karanam pramanam, pratyaksha pramanam is indriyam. Therefore, indriya janya pratyaksha jnanam. And in the case of brahma jnana, there is no indriya sambandha with the vishaya brahma. Thereby, it cannot be pratyaksha, meaning aparoksha. There cannot be pratyaksha jnana of Brahma. There cannot be aparoksha Brahma jnana. This was the question which was answered by saying that shabdat jayamana antakkarana vrittihi, with the example of dashama, dashamena swatmana sambaddha dashamakara bhavati. In the case of dashamastvamasi, there the vishaya sambandha is needed of the vrutti. Indriya has no play in pratyaksha. Indriya is not mandatory in pratyakshatvam, aparokshatvam of any jnana. Vrutti has to have vishaya sambandha. And Vedanta jnana, Aikya jnana, being shabda jnana, the example of dashama works there, dashama stvamasi. There dashamena swatmana, who happens to be he himself, the tenth happens to be the listener himself. So shabda jayamana antakkarana vrittihi, the vritti which is born when the listener hears dashama stvamasi, that time what happens? Dashamena swatmana sambaddha vrittihi. That vritti, being connected with his own self, who himself is the tenth, dashamakara bhavati. The vritti takes the akara of his own self. Thereby, tasmat shabdajanya dashama jnanam api pratyaksham eva. So, dashama jnana that he gets, although it is shabdajanya, and there is no indriya involved which connects with the vishaya dashama, still the vritti connects with dashama, and thereby dashama jnana utpannam api pratyaksham eva. Tatha eva, similarly in the exemplified, tatha eva tamatari सुख दुखाद्युत्पत्ति काले अंतकरणस्य वृत्ति ही सुखाकारा दुखाकारा च भवति। इंदी सुखाकार वृत्ति दुखाकार वृत्ति। इनिशियली द एग्जांपल ऑफ सुख दुख इज टेकन बिकॉज दशमस्तोमसी द पर्सन मे नॉट हैव अनुभव ऑफ दशमस्तोमसी, ही मे नॉट कंप्लीटली अंडरस्टैंड इट अनलेस इट इज ही हिमसेल्फ इन दैट प्लेस। सो सुख दुख इज प्रत्यक्ष, फॉर दैट देर इज नो डाउट फॉर एनी वन, एवरी वन हैज सुख दुख अनुभव। इन दैट केस इज देर अ विषय सुख दुखार विषय, इज देर इंद्रिया विच कनेक्ट्स विद सुख दुख? नो। डू यू स्टिल हैव प्रत्यक्ष ज्ञान ऑफ सुख दुख? इज इट अपरोक्ष टू यू? इट इज, देर इज नथिंग और नो वन एल्स दैट एड्स द ज्ञान ऑफ सुख दुख। इट इज नोन टू यू युअर सेल्फ बाय युअर सेल्फ देर बाय। तथा एव प्रमातरी सुख दुखाद्युत्पत्ति काले, यू द प्रमाता द नोअर ऑफ सुख दुख, ड्यूरिंग द सुख दुख उत्पत्ति काल अंतकरणस्य या वृत्ति सा सुखाकारा दुखाकारा च भवति। इट टेक्स द विषय आकारा, विषय हैपेंस टू बी सुख और दुख, देयरफॉर सुखाकारा दुखाकारा च भवति, देयरफॉर वृत्ति हैज कनेक्शन विथ सुख एंड दुख एज विषय। तया वृत्या सह सुख दुखादे संबंधो जायते, देयर इज अ संबंध बिटवीन सुख एज विषय विद वृत्ति। तस्मा सुख दुखादे ज्ञानम प्रत्यक्ष ज्ञानम इत्युच्यते। विदाउट द इंद्रिया हैविंग एनी कनेक्शन विद द विषय सुख दुख, स्टिल इट इज प्रत्यक्ष बिकॉज वृत्ति हैज संबंध विद सुख दुख एज विषय। पूर्वोत्पन्न सुख दुखादेहे नाशानंतरं यदा पुरुषस्य तादृश सुख दुखादि ज्ञानं जायते तदा सुख दुखाद्याकार अंतकरण वृत्तिरुदेति। नाउ सपोज देयर इज सुख दुख, सुख और दुख, एनी ऑफ द वृत्तिज इज गोइंग ऑन इन द अंतकरण इन द प्रमाता बेसिकली हु इज अंतकरण विशिष्ट चैतन्य। व्हाट काइंड ऑफ अंतकरण विशिष्ट चैतन्य? आभास सहित अंतकरण विशिष्ट चैतन्य, आभास सहित अंतकरण अवच्छिन्न, अदरवाइज हियर इट इज विशिष्ट चैतन्य, दैट इज प्रमाता। सो इन दैट प्रमाता प्रमातरी देर इज सुख दुखादि उत्पत्ति। सो पूर्वोत्पन्न, नाउ दैट सुख दुख इज गॉन, सुख और दुख इज गॉन। सो इट इज पूर्वोत्पन्न सुख दुख, पूर्वोत्पन्न सुख दुखादेर नाशानंतरम, वेन दैट हैज गॉन, यदा पुरुषस्य तादृश सुख दुखादि ज्ञानं जायते तदा सुख दुखाद्याकार अंतकरण वृत्तिरुदेति। तादृश सिमिलर, इफ देर इज अ सिमिलर सुख उत्पत्ति और अ सिमिलर दुखोत्पत्ति आफ्टर द अर्लियर सुख और दुख हैज एंडेड, that time also there is sukhadhyakara vritti or dukhadhyakara vritti antakarana vritti udeti. When that case happens, earlier there was sukha-dukha, now also there is sukha-dukha similar, kintu tasya, so tada purvotpanna sukha-dukhadher nashanantaran yada purushasya tadrusha sukha-dukhadhi jnanan jayate tada sukha-dukhadhyakara antakarana vritti udeti, kintu तस्याः वृत्तेः नष्ट सुख दुखादिना संबंधो नास्ति। विच विषय डज इट कनेक्ट विथ? इट कनेक्ट्स विद द करेंट विषय, करेंट सुख और दुख। सो वी कैन टेक अ फ्लिप साइड एंड सी, व्हेन देयर वाज सुख अर्लियर एंड नाउ देयर इज दुख, दैट टाइम अर्लियर देयर वाज सुख एज अ विषय फॉर द अंतकरण वृत्ति, now there is dukkha as the vishaya for the antakarana vritti, thereby tasya vritti hai, asya vritti, really this vritti which is going on, we can say asya vritti hai purvotpanna sukha dukkhadina, which is nashta, purvotpanna nashanantar has been said, therefore nashta sukha dukkhadina, purvotpanna nashta sukha dukkhadina अस्याः वृत्ते संबंधो नास्ति. The current vritti has no connection with the earlier sukha dukha as vishaya. It has this current sukha dukha as vishaya. So if earlier there was sukha, now there is dukha, then this vritti has no connection with the earlier sukha. It has connection with current dukha. Even if it is sukha, it is current sukha, not the earlier sukha. Ataha tajnanam smriti rupam na pratyaksha rupam. Then what is the jnana which is related to the earlier sukha? Now this person says this sukha is not as good as the earlier. Earlier there was more sukha, now I am not getting so much of sukha. So the earlier sukha has no vritti sambandha, therefore it is smriti rupa. It is not prama. Thereby it is not pratyaksha rupa. That smriti rupa jnana is apratyaksha paroksha. It is not aparoksha or pratyaksha. But current sukha dukha adi sambandha is there with the vritti. That kind of jnana is pratyaksha. It is aparoksha. It is not a smriti. And without the indriya being connected with the vishaya, vritti being connected with the vishaya makes it pratyaksha or aparoksha. यद्यपि अंतकरण धर्माः सुखदुःखादयः साक्षिभास्याः. There is no अंतकरण विशिष्ट चैतन्य who is having the सुख दुख अनुभव. In the pramata there is सुख दुःखादि धर्म. Who will objectify those? Since antakkarana vritti hasn't taken place, which is sukha dukha dyakara, here it is said sukha dukha dyakara antakkarana vritti rudeti, but pramata is also right there. Now this sukha dukha can be objectified by the pramata only when the antakkarana goes out and takes dirghi bhava with the vishaya. Here the antakkarana vritti is within. So there is a difference between the vritti. Because vishaya happens to be the antakkarana vritti itself. Even in the case of the rasa jnana, which is within the sharira, still the rasa vishaya, the vishaya which is there is an indriya playing. And the antakarana vritti is taking place, although it is within, still the vishaya happens to be different from the antakarana vritti. Here the sukha dukha adi akara, it is the antakarana itself has sukha dukha, pramata has sukha dukha. And this unto the pramata where there is sukha dukha, the antakarana is taking that akara. So antakarana vritti is there, all right, but it is itself objectifying sukha dukha, which is in the pramata. Thereby pramata himself cannot be the objectifier. Therefore yadyapi antakkarana dharmaha sukha dukha daya sakshi bhasya, they are sakshi bhasya, तथापि सुखाकार दुखाकार अंतकरण वृत्ति द्वारा एव साक्षी सुख दुखादीन प्रकाशयति. सो वृत्ति इज डेफिनेटली नीडेड. वी हैव सीन द साक्षी भाष्यत्वम अर्लियर इन द केस ऑफ एनालिसिस ऑफ द रज्जु सर्प. देयर इज एन अविद्या वृत्ति इन दैट केस. And it is Sakshi Bhasya. In the case of Sukha Dukha, there the example given was Sukha Dukha to drive home the point of Rajju Sarpa, Sarpa Vritti. Yadyapi Antakarana Dharma Sukha Dukha Deya Sakshi Bhasya, Tathapi Sukhakara Dukhakara Antakarana Vritti Dvara Eva Sakshi Sukha Dukha Deen Prakashayati. Sakshi reveals the sukha dukha, reveals in the mere presence. So you know that there is sukha dukha in you. That is a pramata. How does the Pramata know that I am Sukhi or Dukhi? He claims that. He who is the Sakshi, Pramata is Sakshi. So Sakshi reveals the Sukha Dukha, and thereby Pramata becoming Pramata, because Antakarana has the Vritti, he claims that and becomes a Pramata, knower of that Vritti, Sukha Dukha or Dukha. But how so? Antakarana Vritti Dvara. So Antakarana Vritti will be involved in each case. Although it is Sakshi Bhasya, Antakarana Vritti is involved. In the case of the Brahmasthale, we say it is Avidya Vritti. And Avidya modifying into Antakarana, in Antakarana, where there is connection of the Sakshi, who becomes a Pramata, he claims to know Sarpa. Anyway, Sakshi Sukadukhadin Katham Prakashayati Antakarana Vritti Dvara Eva. That happens to be Vishayakara. Here Vishaya Sukadukha, therefore Sukhakara Dukhakara Antakarana Vritti Dvara Eva. Sakshi Sukha Dukhadin Prakashayati. Prakashayati is Nijanta, it is positive. Therefore reveals Sakshi Bhasya Padartham Api Sakshi Vrittim apekshya eva prakashayati. Even if it is Sakshi Bhasya, Vritti is still needed. Sakshi has this Antakarana as the Upadi, not as Visheshana. But still Antakarana is there. He has no Sambandha. So whenever the Pramata, he becomes the Pramata and connects with the Antakarana, that time that Vritti that he is being used to reveal, the Sukha Dukha, that Vritti in the Antakarana, where the Pramata has the connection, he says that I am Sukhi Dukhi, because Sukha Dukha is revealed to the Pramata now. Sakshi reveals it to the Pramata, who claims. It's the same Sakshi who has become the Pramata by claiming the Antakarana as Visheshana, not as the Upadhi. Claiming in the sense, due to Avidya influence, nothing else. There's no claim as in he does not make a statement that I have Antakarana as a Visheshana. This is the technicality of it. Upadhi, as soon as the Upadhi is identified with as yourself, then it becomes a Visheshana. Having become the Visheshana, the Sakshi who was just in his mere presence revealing the Vritti, because it is Swabhava, you can't, you know, fault the sun for lighting up anything, good or bad. But when you say you can't fault him, then it is something bad that he is lighting up. Some daylight robbery is going on. We say, why daylight robbery? They could have, you know, stolen at night, but daylight robbery. The sun is making it happen. Is he making it happen? It is causative. He reveals it. In his mere presence, he reveals the good and bad. You can't fault the Sakshi. Sakshi Surya. In the exemplified, in the mere presence, it is Swabhava that whatever comes around is revealed by the Sakshi, who happens to be Prakasha Sarupa, Chaitanya Sarupa. As soon as the Sakshi, who is himself reflected there, Brahma Sakshi, reflected in the Antakarana, is identified with as oneself, thereby Antakarana becomes your own dharma, Visheshana, then this Sakshi is no longer Sakshi. He has become a participant. Thereby, it is Pramata now. The Sakshi has somehow become Pramata due to Avidya, under the influence of Avidya, and then he says, Aham Sukhi, Aham Dukhi. But Antakarana Vritti is definitely involved. Tathahi. Now this is being extended. To all that has been seen, this is a sum up. So this is the second last avarta in this patha, in this adhyaya. So it is summed up. Whatever has gone by, it summed up as to how these vrittis work in the case of each of these things. Tathahi. Shukti Rajatam Sakshi Bhasyam Eva. The Shukti Rajata or Rajju Sarpa, the silver is seen, silver isn't there. Sarpa is seen instead of rope. surprise and it is Sakshi Bhasya Meva. Silver is revealed by the Sakshi. Tatrapi Sakshi Avidya Vritti Mapeksha Eva Rajatam Prakashyati. Vritti is involved in each case. It may be Antakkarana Vritti. It may not be Antakkarana Vritti, but Vritti is still there. In that case, it is Avidya Vritti. So, some Vritti is expected for the Prakashanam, for the Jnanam. Prakashanam Anujnanam. Jnana which follows in keeping with the Prakashana, which is revelation by the Sakshi. Parantu Sukadukhadi Prakashane Antakarana Vrittihi Sakshinaha Sahaya Bhuta. In the case of Brahmasthala, in the case of Brahma, Avidya Vritti is Apekshita, Avidya Vritti is Apeksha, whereas in the case of Sukadukha, Antakkarana Vritti is Apeksha. So Antakkarana Vritti or Avidya Vritti, both are Vrittis, they are necessary, although Sakshi Bhasya in both cases. Mithya Rajatadi Prakashani Avidya Vritti Sakshina Sahaya Bhuta. In one case, what is helping the Pramata know? Sakshi Bhasya, what is helping the, you know, for Jnana, there is Sadhana, something which is assisting. So what is assisting there? Avidya Vritti in the case of Mithya Rajatadi, and in the case of Sukadukhadi, there is Antakkarana Vritti, which is Sahaya Bhuta. Ittham Sakshi Bhasya Padartha Jnana Api Vritti Ravashiki. So Vritti is necessary in both cases. Whether it is Sakshi Bhasya or not. Sa Vritti Yatra Indriyadi Bhaiya Sadhana Janya Tatra Tasya Vritti Vishaya Sakshi Bhasya Kyuchyate. Here, I think there is no missing. You have to add that. It does not make sense otherwise. Sa Vritti Yatra Indriyadi Bhaiya Sadhana Janya. If it is Indriyadi Bhaiya Sadhana Janya, then Tatra Tasya Vrittehe Vishayaha is not Sakshi Bhasya. If it is to be Sakshi Bhasya, then we should say Na Indriya Janya. So I think Na is missing there. Somehow it has been missed in the Arata also. There are a lot of things which are missed in the Arata. Sa Vrittihi Yatra Indriyadi Bhaiya Sadhana Janya Na Bhavati. Tatra Tasya Vritte Vishaya Sakshi Bhasya Ityuchyate. Sukadukhadi Vishayaka Vrittau Bahyendriyadi Kam Na Karanam. So here Na has been added. It is missing in the earlier sentence. So Na has to be added here. So we can say that this is here there is Na. So Na Bahyajanya. Otherwise it will not make sense. Okay. It got deleted. That's okay. So Na Bahyadi Indriyadikam. So Bahyendriya, not Bahyadi, Bahyendriyadi Bahya Indriyadikam Na Karanam. In the case of Sukadukha, why? Sukadukhadi is not Bahya Sadhana Janya, Indriya. Indriyadi Bahya Sadhana Janya, this Sukhadi Jnana isn't. So Sukadukhadi Vishayaka Vruttav Bahyendriyadikam Na Karanam. Sakshi Bhasya, therefore, apitu sukhadyutpatti samaye sadhana antara apeksham vina eva sukhakara dukkhakara cha antakkarna vrittir jayate. Antakkarna vritti is sukhakara dukkhakara, sukhar dukkhar, dukkhar vishayas. But it has no apeksha of sadhana antara. There is no other sadhana needed. Indriyas are not needed. Tasyam vritta vrittau. Tasyam vrittau arudaha sakshi sukadukhadin prakasheti. The sakshi who has upadhi of that kind of an antakkarana, which has a vritti, sakshi reveals the sukadukhadi. Ataha sukadukhadikam sakshi bhasyam ityuchyate. So why it is called as Sakshi Bhasya is explained because Indriyas are not needed. Still it is Pratyaksha, still it is Aparoksha. Now before going on to the 225th, what all we missed yesterday, we'll cover that in the Tippana. So Tippana, so here Pratyaksha Jnana. Kintu yada visheena vritti sambandha vishayakara bhavati tada pratyaksha jnanam jayate ityuchyate. When is jnana called as pratyaksha or aparoksha? When the vritti has vishaya sambandha. Indriya is not needed. Now that is elaborated in the Tippana. So Swamiji says vishayavachinna chaitanyasya vrittyavachinna chaitanyena abhedha eva pratyaksha jnana lakshanam. What is the definition of pratyaksha jnana? Pratyaksha jnana lakshanam kim? It is vishayavachinna chaitanyasya vrittyavachinna chaitanyena abhedaha. Abheda with the abheda of the abheda of the vishayavachinna chaitanya. The vishayavachinna chaitanya here sukha dukkhadi. So sukha avachinna, sukha dukkhadi avachinna chaitanya connects with the vrittyavachinna chaitanya. Chaitanya is same. The avachinna vrittyavachinna chaitanya and vishayavachinna chaitanya have abheda. Their abheda is called as pratyaksha jnana. Such a abheda kvachit indriya dwara bhavati. In the ghatadisthala, there is indriya connection. How does abheda take place? We have seen vritti vyapti, phala vyapti is the Vrityapti and Phalavyapti are needed in the case of Ghatadi Pratyaksha. There the Indriya goes out through the Antakkarana, goes out through the Indriya, which goes out through the Golakas to the Ghatadi Sthala, that Dirghi Bhava, which is called as Vritti. There the Vrityavachinna Chaitanya becomes one, has an Abheda. I'll not use English here. These are a little technical. So Abheda we should say. When there is abheda with the vishayavachinna chaitanya, because it is already eka, we can't say when it becomes eka. Abheda means when it is known as non-different. When it is known as non-different, then it reveals the vishaya. So vishayavachinna chaitanyena chaitanyasya vrityavachinna chaitanyena abheda. This is ghatakara vritti. Vishaya is ghata vishaya. So ghata vishaya avachinna chaitanya and vritti. Ghata vritya, ghatakara vrityavachinna chaitanya have an abheda, then it is called as pratyaksha. So it is indriya dwara in that case. Kvachit shabdena bhavati. In the case of dashamastomasi, kvachit indriyadi rupa baihya nimittam vina eva. Sometimes there is no external indriya involved at all. Indriya does not even move around in the pramata. Within the sharira also, but vinayava shariraantar jayamana vritti dvara bhavati. In the case of sukha dukkhadi, tatravi pratyaksha jnanam iti vyapadesha bhavati. There also we say it as pratyaksha. Chaitanyasya, so because of what reason? Because vishaya and vrityavachinna chaitanya have abheda. It has nothing to do with the indriya. That is explained here. Chaitanyasya swarupato na kopi bhedosti. Because Chaitanya has no bheda at all. It is only for Vyavahara we analyze the technicality by looking at bheda, but really Swarupataha Chaitanya has no bheda. It was never segmented. It is never segmented. It can never be segmented. Kintu Vishayavritti Rupa Ubhaya Upadi Prayukta Bhedo Asti. So Vishaya and Vritti. Ubhaya. Vishaya Rupa Vritti Rupa. Thereby Vishaya Vritti Rupo Bhaya Upadhi Prayukta Bhedo Asti. There is some prayojana to separate them out. Although there is no Chaitanya Bheda, we separate them out because we see them separately. We don't know that it is Chaitanya. We see them without the Chaitanya, we just see the Vishaya and Vritti. There is Chaitanya underlying. to bring that Chaitanya underlying as one, Vedanta Prakriya says, agrees that yes, they are different initially, although there is no difference. Yeah, Vishaya is different, Vritti is different. But then we say Vishaya Avachinna Chaitanya and Vritti Avachinna Chaitanya. Chaitanya is one. When it as though has an Abheda, as though becomes one, it was already one. So what is happening there is that Vishaya Vritti and Vishaya Avachinna Chaitanya, Vritti Avachinna Chaitanya. Since the Vritti is taking place with the Vishayakara, there is Ajnana which is being taken away by Vritti Vyapti. And then the Phalana takes place by the Abhasa Sahita Antakkarana. Vritti being Abhasa Sahita Antakkarana Vritti. Therefore, that Vritti having Abhasa, that Abhasa lights up the Vishayakara Vritti, and then their Chaitanya is at that moment, it is without that Avidya of that part, only that Ghata part that goes away. So, Chaitanya is known as Chaitanya, that itself is Jnana in the case of Ghata also. Tayor upadhyoho bhinna deshastatve tadrusho upadhi vishishta chaitanyayor bheda vyavaharo bhavati. The bheda vyavahara is there, although there is no chaitanya bheda because deshas are different. Upadhi bhedena. Vrittehe vishyakarata kale dvayor upadhyoho ekadeshastatvam bhavati. But what is happening when Vritti becomes Jirghi? Yani Antakrana takes Jirghi Bhava, called as Vritti. That Vritti is no longer inside, it is also outside. In the Vishayadesha itself. Earlier, Vishayadesha had made this Vyavahara possible of Chaitanya Bheda. Now that the Vrittehe Vishyakarata Kale, when Vritti is taking Ghatakara, then that time, that Ghatakara of the Vritti taking place at a certain time, Dvayoho Upadhyo Ekadesha Sattvam Bhavati. The Upadhi, Vishaya as an Upadhi and Vritti as an Upadhi, they are no longer outside and inside, they are at the same place. Tada ekadeshasto upadhi sahita vishaya chaitanya vritti chaitanya yor abhedo vyavahriyate. So then you can't differentiate chaitanya and chaitanya when they have no upadhi which is separate, you know, separatable in space. In desha you have no separation possible. Where is the vritti? It is there itself. Where is the vishaya? It is there itself. So where will the Chaitanya be? Chaitanya cannot be said to be within and outside anymore. It is at the same place. Vishayachinna Chaitanya is at the Ghatasthala. Vishaya happens to be Ghata. Vishayakara Vritti Avachinna Chaitanya also happens to be in the Ghatasthala. Why? Because that Vishayakara Vritti is Ghata Vishayakara Vritti Avachinna Chaitanya. They being at the same place, Abhedo Vyavahriyati. Then you cannot have upadhi upadhi krita bheda because upadhis are at the same place. Evam vishaya chaitanyena sa vritti chaitanyasya jayamana abheda eva pratyaksha jnanam iti aparoksha jnanam iti sakshatkara iti cha uchyate. Then we can say that ghata pratyaksha jnana is there, ghata jnana is aparoksha, there is a ghata sakshatkara, and the same thing can be used with brahma pratyaksha jnana, brahma aparoksha jnana, Brahma Sakshatkara. When the Vishaya Chaitanya and Vritti Chaitanya have Abheda, this Abheda need not be outside, it can be within also. Whether it is Sukha Dukkhadi, whether it is the Rajju Sarpa, or it is Rajju or Ghata as we saw just now, or it is Brahma, Brahmatma. Tadidam pratyaksha jnana lakshanam indriya janya bahya ghatadi pratyaksha jnane महावाक्य जन्य ब्रह्म प्रत्यक्ष ज्ञाने बाह्य निमित्तं विना अंतरा एव उत्पद्यमान सुख दुखादि प्रत्यक्ष ज्ञाने मायावृत्ति रूप ईश्वर ज्ञाने अविद्यावृत्ति रूप रज्जु सर्पादि ज्ञाने च अनुगतम। दिस प्रत्यक्ष अपरोक्ष साक्षात्कार ऑल दीज टर्म्स आर एप्लीकेबल एज सिनोनिम्स वेदर इट इज यू नो दीज टर्म्स आर यूज्ड as the definition is given with pratyaksha, which is what? Abheda between the Vishaya Upahita Chaitanya Avachinna, Vishaya Avachinna Chaitanya or Vrittya Avachinna Chaitanya. Vishaya Avachinna Chaitanya and Vrittya Avachinna Chaitanya, not or Vishaya Avachinna Chaitanya and Vrittya Avachinna Chaitanya having Abheda is the definition of pratyaksha jnana, which is also called as aparoksha jnana or sakshatkara. Where should it be used? This definition is used. It is the same. Vishayavachinna Chaitanya becoming one with Prityavachinna Chaitanya. In the case of Indriya Janya Bahya Ghatadi Pratyaksha Jnana, when Ghatadi Rajju is seen or Ghata is seen, Prapancha. Mahavakya Janya Brahma Pratyaksha Jnana, which is our focus. There also there is Pratyaksha Jnana. Lakshana is same. What happens in Mahavakya Janya Brahma Shabda Jnana? What happens in Shabda Jnana? Mahavakya Janya Shabda Jnana is Pratyaksha. How so? That Brahma Jnana has Brahma Atma as Vishaya. So Vishaya Avachinna Chaitanya is there, right there, which is everywhere really, but right there in the Pramata. And Vrittyavachinna Chaitanya, because it is Brahmakara Vritti, that Brahmakara Vritti is right there. So there is Abheda of the Vrittyavachinna Chaitanya. Which Vritti? Brahmatmakara Vrittyavachinna Chaitanya has Abheda with Brahma Vishayakara Brahma Vishaya Avachinna Chaitanya. So Brahma Vishayavachinna Chaitanya has Abheda with Brahma Vishayakara Vrityavachinna Chaitanya. That is Pratyaksha Jnana. Sakshatkara Aparoksha Jnana. In the third case also it is useful. Baihya Nimittam Vina Antarayava Upadhyamana Sukha Dukhadi Pratyaksha Jnana. There also same thing. Sukha Dukhadi are Vishaya. So Sukha Dukhadi Avachinna Chaitanya is there, which has an Abheda with what? With Sukhakara Vritya. Sukha Dukhadyakara Vrittyavachinna Chaitanya. There also Pratyaksha definition is applicable. Maya Vritti Rupa Ishvara Jnane. When Ishvara Jnana takes place, there is Maya Vritti. Because Ishvara being a Vishaya in for an Upasaka, there Ishvara Jnana is taking place. That is Maya Vritti Rupa. As we saw, Ishvara Sharira is Maya Vritti. Maya Parina, Mayika Sharira. There also, Ishvara is the Vishaya. So, Ishvara Vishaya Vachinna Chaitanya is there. And then Maya Vritti is taking place. Ishvariya Maya. So, Maya Vritti Avachinna Chaitanya and Ishvara Vishaya Avachinna Chaitanya become one. Then there is an Abheda. There is an Abheda between the two. And that is called as Pratyaksha or Sakshatkara. Avidya Vritti Rupa Rajju Sarpadi Jnane Chanugatam. And in the case of Rajju Sarpa, Shukti Rajata, what has happening? Avidya Vritti takes place. That Vritti Avachinna Chaitanya and Rajju Sarpadi Vishaya Avachinna Chaitanya have Abheda. Then it is Pratyaksha. This is should be Anugatam, means it should be understood. In all cases, what is Pratyaksha? So it is not a big deal saying that Pratyaksha, it is Pratyaksha. Indriya is needed, Indriya is not needed. Only Vritti has to have Vishaya. Vritti should have Sambandha with the Vishaya. And then the respective Upadhi Avachinna Chaitanyas have Abheda. That is Pratyaksha. Further, aham dashamaha iti dashamasya swaswarupaparoksha jnanam dashamastvamasi iti shabda pramana janyam. Shabda is pramana. In the case of dashama, dashamastvamasi is the shabda. शब्द बोध हैज टू टेक प्लेस बेस्ड ऑन दिस सेंटेंस. यू आर द टेंथ देयर स्वस्वरूप अपरोक्ष ज्ञान इज टेकिंग प्लेस. हिज स्वरूप इज नॉट चैतन्य. स्वरूप इज चैतन्य मूलतः बट व्यावहारिक रीत्या व्हेन स्वस्वरूप इज टॉक्ड अबाउट दैट स्व इज रिफ्लेक्सिव. व्हाट इज माय स्वरूप? I am not the tenth. The person who is thinking I am looking for a tenth, he is Swarupa, is the tenth. That is Indriya Janya. No, sorry, that is Dashamas Tomasi iti Shabda Pramana Janya. It is not Indriya Janya. Na Indriyair Manasava Dashama Pratyaksha Jnanam Jayate. Indriya is not connected. Manah is not connected with the Dashama. But Dashama is still Pratyaksha. How so? I know that I am the tenth by Shabda Pramana. Tatha hi yadi. So what is happening there? Tatha hi yadi. Sharira rupo dashama indriya vedya ityuchyate. Tarhi netrendriya matrena vedyeta. If the dashama is sharira rupa, then it is true that the indriya connection would have been needed. But dashama is not the sharira. Dashama is not sharira rupa. तथा सति निमीलित निमीलित जस्ट अ मिनट निमीलितम नस्यापि दशमस्तमसि. सो निमीलितनयस्यापि दशमस्तमसि इति वाक्यात् दशमज्ञानं जायमानं असंगतं भवेत्. इन द केस ऑफ शरीर बीइंग दशम इट हैज टू बी इंद्रियजन्य. ज्ञान ऑफ द शरीर हैज टू बी इंद्रियजन्य. Sharira is objectified by the indriyas, is objectifiable by the indriyas. Vakyat dashamajnanam jayamanam asangadam bhavet. When it is said, there is no connection. There is no connection of the sharira, there is no connection of the dashama with the indriya when there is shabda. Dashamas tvamasi iti vakyat dashamajnanam jayamanam asangatam bhavet. Why? Because there is no connection of the indriya with the sharira. So if you insist that there has to be indriya connection in pratyaksha, in dashamas tvamasi there is no indriya connection, but still the jnana is pratyaksha. Vakyat dashamajnanam jayamanam asangatam bhavet. Where is jnana? That is pratyaksha. तस्मात् दशम ज्ञानम नेत्रेण न जायते. हाउ डू यू नो? ओनली थ्रू शब्द. इट इज नॉट थ्रू इंद्रिया. नेत्रेन्द्रिय चक्षुरेन्द्रिय मनस मनस्तु न साक्षात बाह्यार्थ ग्रहण समर्थम. एंड द माइंड कैन नॉट नो साक्षात बाह्यार्थ न ग्रहण समर्थम नास्ति. आंतरमेव पदार्थ मनस साक्षात गृह्णीयात. द माइंड कैन नॉट नो समथिंग विच इज आउटसाइड. Mind can know only what is inside. Know as it? Mind cannot know anything really, but it is not, you know, even has the capacity to have any play, contribute anything. Devadatta yajnadatta adi samyapi sukshma deha sahita stula dehe drishyante. Sukshma deha is included. Only then Devadatta, Yajnadatta, these names are given. When the names are given, it is not only to the Sharira. And Stura Sharira, Sukshma Sharira is along with it. Tvam Aham Ityadi Vyavaharopi Stura Dehe Drishyate. You, when it is said you, I, when we are talking in Vyavahara, in Laukika, when we are talking about you or me, then we are not talking about anything other than this Stula Sharira. There is Stula Sharira being talked about, which is Sukshma Deha Sahita. Stula Dehasya Jnanam Manasa Sakshanna Sambhavati. Mind cannot know this Stula Deha directly. Tasma Dashama Jnanam Shabda Pramani Neva Jayate. Here when you say Dashama, then who is that Dashama? Dashama is not the Sharira. As in tatha yadi sharira rupo dashama indriya vedya ityuchyate tarhi netrendriya matrena vedyeta. Here what is happening? Dashama, he is knowing within. He is not looking at his sharira and saying that, oh, I am the tenth. He is listening to the words and then he knows that he returns. स्थूल देहस्य ज्ञानं मनसा साक्षात् न संभवति तस्मात् दशम ज्ञानं शब्द प्रमाणेनैव जायते. He has heard that and then he knows I am the tenth. तत्र that leader तत्र नेत्रं मनश्च सहायतां प्रतिपद्येते. So सहायतां प्रतिपद्येते नेत्रं मनश्च. What is happening really? I mean, he can finally look at his sharira and think whatever he does, but then jnana is not through the indriya. He is not looking at his sharira. He is just looking at the words which are heard, looking in a sense figuratively. He is inquiring into the words. When that takes away the ajnana, he is revealed by himself as dashama. Sukha dukkhadayo buddhireva dharmah natmanah. So there is another, I didn't mark it, so it's a little confusing. So sukha dukkhadayo buddhireva dharmah na atmanah. Sukha dukkhas are buddhi dharma, not atman dharma. We have seen this multiple times earlier. Atayeva te buddhe satve jagrat swapnayor eva pratiyante. When do you have sukha dukkhadayo anubhava? In when buddhi is there active. In deep sleep, shushupte buddhe abhava sukadukhadi pratitir nasti tathacha uktam. There is no pratiti of sukadukha in deep sleep because the buddhi antakrana is resolved. It is recalled later. There is sukha pratiti because it is merged with the sukarupa atma. The manas is merged with the sukarupa atma. So what has been said there? Rage chha sukha dukkhadi buddhau satyam pravartate shushuptau nasti tannashe tasmad buddhestunatmanah. This is used, iti, this is used as a verse which is a source to sum up that sukha dukkhas are buddhi dharmas, not atma dharmas. Why? Had they been atma dharma, atma is ever there. So sukha dukkha, these pratitis will ever be there. They are not there in Sushupti. Why? Because buddhi is resolved. Buddhi has to be playing the role of a sadhana to know sukha dukkha. Because antakarana vritti dvara eva nyayate. We have seen the sukha dukkha is pratyakshad the sakshi atma. Only through the antakarana vritti. Antakarana vritti should take place. That vritti should be vishaya sambaddha. But vritti cannot take place in Sushupti because buddhi is resolved. So antakkarana vritti cannot take place being resolved. So vishaya may be sukha dukkha. Even if you argue sukha dukkha is there, if it is there, it cannot be known. At that moment, there cannot be a pratiti because sukha dukkha in the antakkarana cannot be known when it is resolved. Raga, iccha, sukha dukkha, all these are known only when there is buddhi. Buddhi satyam. Sati satyam. Buddhi dhav satyam pravartate. Shushuptav nasti. Tan nashe means buddhi nashe. Nasha is adarshana. Nasha adarshane. So when there is resolution in Shushupti, tasmat buddhes tunatmana. What is that? Rage chha sukadukhadi buddhehe dharmaha. Buddhehe. We can just say buddhe. Adi is there. It's not dharma. Na atmana. They are not atma dharma. But if you have to supply, we'll say sukadukha ragecha sukadukhadi dharma. Na atmana buddhe dharma. So that completes the 224th. Let's just look at what is 225th. Brahma jnanasya pratyakshatvopattihi tattva drushter bheda brahma nivrittischa. Now it is established that Brahma Jnana, it is led to that step after explaining what is Pratyaksha. Pratyaksha, just give me a moment. So what is Pratyaksha? Pratyaksha is when Vishayavachinna Chaitanya has Abheda with Vrityavachinna Chaitanya. In the exemplified Brahmajnana Stala, Brahmajnanasya Pratyakshatva Upapattihi. There is a possibility of Pratyakshatvam, Aparokshatvam of Brahmajnana even without Indriya. What is expected is Brahma becomes the Vishaya and Brahma Vishayavachinna Chaitanya has Abheda with Brahmakara Vrityavachinna Chaitanya. So the Brahmakara Vritti takes place because of the Vishaya Sambandha of the Vritti and the Avachinna Chaitanyas, so to say multiple, have Abheda. Thereby, Tattva Drishtehe Bheda Brahmani Vrittischa. Pratyaksha, Brahma Jnana became Pratyaksha for Tattva Drishti, and thereby Bheda Brahma went away due to Pratyakshatva of Brahma Atma Aitya Siddhi Advaita Siddhi. बाह्य घटादिभिः स अंतकरण वृत्तेः संबंधः नेत्रादीन्द्रिय द्वारा जायत इति घटादेव साक्षी भाष्यः. बाह्य घटादिभिः स अंतकरण वृत्तेः संबंधः नेत्रादि इंद्रिय द्वारा जायते इति घटादेव साक्षी भाष्य. वी हैव सीन दैट अर्लियर. फॉर इट टू बी साक्षी भाष्य यू हैव टू हैव नो इंद्रिय गोइंग आउटवर्ड. When without the Indriya it is within, then they are called as Sakshi Bhasya. In Ghatadi, it is not Sakshi Bhasya. Anyway, we'll see further. I just wanted to introduce a topic. This is the last topic in this chapter. We'll look at it more in the next part. Sukhan Nityan Swaprakasham Vyapakan Namur Adhishthanam Buddhya Buddhyam Buddhyer Ketyarem Aparam Saro Vedanta Vedyam Pratyak Paramha Tadevan Mattum Timenishchitamatihi. Namaste. I'll see you in the next part.
Hari Om.